Well, I'm all rubbed up. It's been a big old day. Beautiful night, eh? Got the tucker on. I got my camp set up. So just waiting for a feed and into it. I got here about 10 o'clock, so 5 hours from the truck, and I'm pretty much bang on over, just a bit over 1,000 metres in height above where I started. I've got one of those fancy watches though now, and it's telling me I've done just shy of 1,400 for the day, which I quite believe. It's had a couple ups and downs and something, so she's been a big old day. Looking forward to my bed, but seen a few cham, which is quite good, some of which are a bit too far to get on camera, and then the other ones I did get probably average footage really, because they were really close, so I just picked up my camera and filmed them just by hand. It's probably a bit shaky, but yeah, managed to tip one over, so it's still up there now. I'll have to go and check it out in the morning, but nothing special, but it's a shammy nonetheless. But I only got about 300 metres in height to poke my head out over the top tomorrow, have a look on the other side, and see if I can catch anything on the morning on the east side, and then back out, I suppose. Another sham. I was with a kid, only about 100 yards, just right here, less than 100 yards. But I wasn't too interested in shooting that. I was like to get on camera, but as soon as I opened my pack up, got up and done the jet, Anyway, that's where I'm heading.